do a Japanese accent though, so Dark Japan is gonna be literate.
When are you saying L to R? So like ever real
I can't do that. I
enjoy your ships! Everybody loves their pairings. And yeah, don't scream too loudly at Ford Banner because we're not
so. Even though it's really hard.
If you don't like a band,
do not tag it.
Don't put swastikas on your cosplays! Obviously that is offensive. Even if it's in reverse.
It's just as effective.
And he doesn't even wear one anyway.
Oh. And don't make people, or don't make Prussia eat people in fanfictions.
Oh my god.
That's
terrible.
Yeah.
It shouldn't be a problem, but it is.
And don't pick on Homestuck fans, because Homestuck is cool too, and I'm
Homestuck
sorry.
Homestuck is awesome!
Yeah. Strikes. The press. Okay. I know fan fiction is also one of the really popular activities out of this fandom, so who has read Off Widowson? Everybody just start crying.
Hey, you guys, I know this is like not like related to Natalia, but have you read the Hamtaro fanfic of Death of the Ham Hams?
No!
He moves to a new school, and everyone's kind of really, really freakishly quiet, and he figures out why that is. It's really good. You should look it up.
Okay. Whenever I...
Remember, everybody speak loudly because we can't always hear you.
We're deaf.
Okay.
Get at us.
Cat head.
You.
Yes, cat head.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Dave Strider. Dave! Yes. Has anyone read the fanfic A Bottle of Rum? It's Asakiku and it has England and England's like pirate self comes to haunt him and starts like messing with stuff. It's really funny.
America!
It's actually a dolphin, but dolphin?
No. Oh yeah!